Lucy, drop!
Damn it, Wrecker. I almost shot you in the face. You lost your tail.
Ease up, Pack. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Yeah. It's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you.
Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual. What's your 20?
Tombstone Actual. Inbound from the north. Coming in hot. Requesting cover fire. On my retreat.
Clean copy, Irish. We got you. Rocket, gear up and get ready.
You got my ass.
Take position by the window. We gotta cover Irish.
There's ammo in that crate.
Grab what you can and cover off on the window. In the windows across.
They got me pinned.
More incoming. See him?
Heads up, engaging.
Two more on the left. Drop them.
Still pinned, fellas.
Wrecker, drop them. Wrecker, Irish, get up here.
Anything still moving?
Got them all. Clear.
Give me a hand.
You okay, Irish?
Fuck, man. I guess it's safe. I'm staying so safe.
Tombstone, on the move.
Are you coming, Wrecker?
Fortress, this is Tombstone Actual. We got the package, but stirred up a hornet's nest. Moving towards extraction.
Roger that, Tombstone. Helo's inbound. Get your squad in position. Out.
The atrium. They haven't spotted us.
We'll take them out together. Tag them and give the signal. Good teamwork, Tombstone.
fudged up, but I'm up.
No way around. Get down there. This is our way out. Wrecker, check that crate for explosives.
Make it sing.
Fire in the hole, everybody! Come on, open it up, Wrecker.
We don't have all day, and we ain't getting out of here any other way. Do it now. Blow the damn wall. One. Let's go.
Tombstone Actual, this is Firebird 2-1. We're inbound. What's your ETA, over?
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Right. Scan the area.
That's the building.
It's more like half a building.
Come on, Wreck. Binos are very helpful. Yeah, the two smokestacks. Straight across. You see it, Wrecker?
You should see the extraction point to the southwest. You got it. That's the extraction point. All right. Hawkins was reading hostile movement. You see them?
Shooting, Wrecker. cover.
I'm reading multiple heat signatures ahead.
Any chance of assistance?
I'll cover your advance. Just send me targets. Standing by for targets.
Targets. Fire! Get it down! Bring it cover!
Standing by for targets. Signatures on the ridge ahead.
Ah! in the tracks.
Nice.
Stay focused.
Forget it. We're all alive, guys. That's all that counts.
Clear.
Corners, guys.
This shit is the best way up?
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
Oh, I expect to be blown away.
Shut up. Eyes peeled.
Tombstone actual. Radar's lighting up. We got hostile air.
Oh, fuck!
Got him!
Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Motherfucker's gonna tear this place down!
What? How far is it?
I think this is the top floor!
Take cover!
Thank you.
pack and inside the Hawkins and the rest of the crew?
No one survived that.
Get Dunn away from the wreckage.
I can't. He's buried.
Try. I'm over here digging up Wrecker.
My leg. Oh, man.
Jesus Christ, his leg was like pop sausage.
You're going to be fine, Dunn. You're going to be okay, man. We're going to get you out.
Pack the fuel.
Yeah, I know.
Stop. Wrecker, cover me. Get out now. Get out.
Please, I'll help you.
No.
Please.
No, you have to get out of here. It's not safe.
Fucking civilians.
Wrecker, I need your knife.
What for, Staff Sergeant?
Gotta cut the leg.
Gotta do what?
Wrecker, come here.
Get over there, Wrecker. I got this. Go.
A wolf stuck in a trap will chew off its own leg to survive. Come on. The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here. Do it. Cut it now.
We gotta go.
Is he dead?
He's not dead. He's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, Matt. You should know this, Pat.
It was like a 3-hour course.
He's coming. Down.
Let's go. Chopper's coming back around. Let's go.
Hey, these Azerbaijanis are all right, huh? Come on, in. You're gonna be okay, Dunn. You're gonna be okay. We're gonna get you out. You're gonna be okay.
It's the boss, man. Your damn right's gonna be okay. Let's go! Wrecker, take the wheel!
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Our evac is gone. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone, Fortress is tracking you. Secondary extraction en route. Follow the road 3 clicks west.
Copy, Fortress, on route. Where's the chopper?
Don't know, I'm looking. Shit, my leg.
Oh, my man, gonna fuck kill me. That. Is going. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone, Fortress is tracking you. Secondary extraction en route. Follow the road 3 clicks west.
Copy, Fortress, on route. Where's the chopper?
Don't know, I'm looking. Shit, my leg. My wife's gonna kill me.
Dunn, breathe slowly. You'll be fine. We'll get you home. You're gonna be fine.
If the intel we got is right about Admiral Chen and the Russians, none of us is going home.
Anyone else here to help him? Bars and Dixie?
Just hang in there. Speed up, Red. Dunn's going into shock.
Pat, what's happening?
We lost too much. Here it comes! Wrecker, he's shaking.
Not fucking likely.
Dunn's not gonna make it. Go, darn it!
Is it? Where'd it go? You still see it?
Didn't see where the heck it went.
There, I see it. Get ready.
Speed up. That was too close.
Step on it, damn it.
It's lighting up.
Oh, fuck no!
was too close.
Step on it, damn it!
It's lining up!
Oh, fuck, no! Burn those motherfuckers! Son of a bitch!
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already know?
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jim Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. Push the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. J. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now, your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU Tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker, Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. Now, his loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. We're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
I haven't gotten around to that yet, Pac. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Come on, Cincinnati!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery. I'm just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Roger that. I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look Chinese to you, Pac?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through. I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. What floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic and two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker.
Hey, let me see. Come on in.
What are we gonna do?
Getting out with VIPs is back.
We'll get them to the bunker.
Up there. We can get a bird's eye of what's there.
That helo does not bode well.
Shit, what the heck? We've said nothing about Chinese spec ops.
We should get over there.
Military around target point. Looks like spec ops. Numbers unknown at this time. Over.
Roger. Proceed as necessary and get them out of there fast. Out.
Solid copy. Four out.
Move, move, move!
Lobby looks clear.
The elevator.
Come on, Wrecker. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
The fuck is this? Cocktail guns? Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Sky Bridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Dunn's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Close the fucking door!
Hey, what up?
Hey, come on, right!
One floor!
Shit. I think we just invaded fucking China.
We ain't using that right now.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
Let's get these fucking VIPs.
Irish wreck, look at this. What are they expecting?
Go!
Shrek, look at this. What are they expecting?
I think so.
Come on. Up to the VIP lounge. Ah, oh, darn it. Security gate.
Back, your magic.
Give me a second. Oh, crap. Not good.
He's going for the room. Wrecker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any other claymores, Wreck? Get into position! Incoming on the balcony!
Come on, guys, I'm done. Whew, piece of cake.
Should be a staircase right here.
Everyone okay? You good, Rick? Ready?
Go, go.
This is our floor. All clear.
We're close.
VIPs?
38. Oh, no. That's our room.
Jesus Christ.
Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there.
You boys are late.
It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
Why do you think I'd move rooms?
If we could move, Kovic, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall's a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in here.
Come on, Wrecker.
Where's the van?
Van? We can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
The very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
老公，你别说话，你别动，你需要好好地休息。 My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. I spy the choppers on the roof. We have to move now.
And we go up.
What?
You can take it. I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now.
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what...
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go, ready. Go!
Heads down, stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker. This doesn't work, we're fucked.
We've got no choice now.
Clear the way.
Sir, ma'am, wait here.
Yeah, all right, we go up.
Sergeant Wrecker, secure that helicopter.
Careful, Wreck.
Watch your cover!
I can't get a beat on those motherfuckers!
Shoot it! Come on, keep the pressure up!
Wrecker, take him down!
Hey! You're in there, get on me!
Let's get this over.
Come on, Wrecker, you gotta move that!
Tombstone 4.
No 4 Fortress.
Roger. VIPs are inbound in a seized enemy helo. One of them in need of immediate medical attention. We are still in the tower, sir. Looking for an alternate exit. Over.
Understood. Stand by. Whatever. We're working on an exfil plan. I'll copy.
Copy that. Out. Freaking sound. So far, so good. I'll take point.
Let's go, Wrecker.
You have only 30 minutes to the river. You copy Tombstone 4.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Fortress Tombstone 4. Say again your last.
Say again. Cannot hold card position. Exfil not possible. You have 30 minutes to get back to the ship. Fortress out.
Chop up above the plaza.
Quickest way is east. Down the main street.
Can't wait for it to leave. We have to get across.
Keep moving!
This place is out of control.
You preach it to the choir.
Thank you. Here, please help us. We need your help to get to the river.
Eyes open, Wrecker.
Relax, Pack. These are hardly bad guys. How are you? Hey, Homer? It's okay.
We are. Because from the window. Stay away from the window. I wish him luck. We're trying to get to the river. Chang's forces have tanks. No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Any anti-tank rockets around?
There's one.
People are fighting back. But Chang's forces are too strong. We're trapped. We could use your help.
Stay here, protect your kid. Come on, Wrecker, let's move. See the tank, Wreck? We need explosives to punch through his armor.
How are we doing on time?
Not good, I think.
We take it out and secure a river transport out the city.
That patrolling armor, it's in our way.
Let's take a look at this from above.
What about that building?
See if there's anything useful in there, Rick. We need firepower! First.
the buildings!
He's coming at us!
Thank you. What's he saying?
I think he'll help us.
Record, you first. Pack, you okay?
Yep, good. Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out in a civilian boat, over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon, over.
Fortress, are you taking fire, Tombstone? Say again, Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
To safety.
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come. Shit. It's dead. Look at these bullets.
All these people, man, they're sitting ducks. Follow us! Follow us! We'll get you to safety!
Irish, what are you doing?
Can't just leave them here, Pack. Follow us! We'll get you to the USS Valkyrie!
You mind, Irish?
Am I right by Pack? Follow us! Follow us now! We'll get you to safety! Come on!
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in, over. Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
About. Bad dream?